And now please welcome Great Neck North Symphony Orchestra.
Rendition of Beethoven's Symphony No. 9, Final Movement, is offered in honor of the 30th anniversary of Christmas Day 1989 in Berlin. Klaus Geitel wrote, a composite event by Schiller, Beethoven, and Leonard Bernstein was performed. The occasion was to celebrate the fall of the Berlin Wall in a manner which would impress itself once and for all on the people's minds. The Ode to Freedom, as Bernstein had the soloists and chorus sing in the final movement of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, indeed symbolized for many Germans a depth of joy they had hitherto hardly known. Freedom, a gift from the gods. We will be taking pauses, so we ask that you please hold your applause till the end. And now, the beginning of the first movement.
Long Island Music Hall of Fame founding member and vice chairman Jim Faith wrote, the ninth is not typical of holiday music, like Handel's Messiah Hallelujah. The fourth movement, Ode to Joy, of the ninth, however, is so loved that I don't think anyone would frown at hearing it. It is a tribute to humankind. Other countries actually do perform this piece during the holiday season. At the first performance of this piece, the musicians were told not to look at Beethoven, even though he was conducting, because he was deaf. And now, the beginning of the fourth movement.
famous Ode to Joy melody is heard later in the symphony in a compound 6/8 meter. The beginning of this part of the symphony sounds almost like a Turkish band.
Final 2 minutes of the Glorious Symphony No. 9 by Ludwig von Beethoven.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Great Neck North, and Joseph Rutkowski is our presenter. Joe, before you go, Joe, turn around. We want to give you our program of service banner in terms of your excellence, and we want to present this banner to you and Great Neck North. If you could just look to the left. Great Neck North.